Well, as you know, Pastor Jeremy has called the church to 24 hours of prayer. Thanks for joining us this 1 hour. We invite you to use the prayer guide that you'll see on the screen, or feel free to pray as the Lord directs you. For the next 3-4 minutes, I just want to encourage you to read Psalm 37, verses 3 and 4, which says, "Trust in the Lord and do good. Then you will live safely in the land and prosper. Take delight in the Lord, and He will give you the desires of your heart." Let's delight ourselves in the Lord for the next 3 to 4 minutes. Well, for the next 20 to 25 minutes, we want to focus our prayers on our nation and pray for an end to the spread of the coronavirus, that God would give healing and mercy, that He would bring this pandemic to an end. During this time, we invite you to pray for our president. We also invite you to pray for the Corona Task Force, for government officials, for those in our local and state government, asking that God would watch over us, that the coronavirus would end. We also want to pray for our health care and our frontline workers, our first responders, that God would protect them. But let's take the next 20 to 25 minutes, really seeking the Lord and praying for our governmental leaders during this critical time in the life of our nation. And now let's focus our attention and our prayers to our church leadership, that God would give wisdom and discernment to Pastor Jeremy and Janie McGarity, that he would guide us through this time. Also pray for our staff, pastors, and our board, that God would give them wisdom as a church body. Well, thanks for praying for our staff. And now let's pray for Skyline Church, our family. Ask the Lord to show us creative ways that we can minister to one another. Take the next 4 to 5 minutes seeking the Lord, asking Him for creative ways to minister to one another. And now, let's pray for our oikos, those individuals in our relational network, our world, who desperately need the love of Jesus, especially during this time. Who are those people on your oikos list? Take some moments right now and pray for them. Would you join me in praying for a spirit of generosity within the life of our church, trusting in God's provision, not only for our church, but for the ministries out there. During this time in our lives, our church and others, yes, we're experiencing loss of income, but would you join me in praying that God is the one who resources us, and that He is the one who owns the cattle on a thousand hills, and He owns the hills. Let's trust Him for all our resources. For the next 4 to 5 minutes, would you please pray with me for the vision and mission of Skyline and other Bible-believing churches that are preaching the Word of God? Pray for our missionaries who are serving the Lord all throughout the world, for God's protection on their lives, and also that the gospel would be spread throughout the world. And now let's conclude this hour of worship by spending the next 4 to 5 minutes in adoration and praise. For God alone is worthy of our praise. He is a good, good Father. Great is thy faithfulness. We worship you, Almighty God.